Harley-Davidson says it focused on power and presence when it came time to overhaul the Breakout. The motor company wanted to keep the drag bike attitude but make it feel more current, which is why, for example, it added a finishing touch like the headlight from the Livewire electric motorcycle prototype. As with the rest of the new 2018 Softail model lineup, the Breakout now features a new version of the 4-valve per-cylinder Milwaukee 8107 CV-twin with dual counterbalancers to cancel primary vibration. This allows the engine to be rigid-mounted in the frame, which increases chassis stiffness for improved handling. Harley-Davidson claims the 107cc Milwaukee 8 makes the new bikes 10% faster from 0-60 than the high-output twin-cam 103 engine used previously. The mild steel tubular frame has also been redesigned and is 65% stiffer than the outgoing Softail frame. This new frame has 50% fewer component parts and 22% fewer welds and, with the solid mount engine, makes for an overall 34% more rigid chassis. This new frame, along with other changes, help reduce the weight of the Breakout by 35 pounds for 2018. The Showa Dual Bending Valve (SDBV) cartridge for Harley-Davidson introduced to much praise on the FL Touring line last year is now applied to 2018 Softail motorcycles. The fork reduces weight and provides linear damping characteristics to provide a more comfortable, better